MSM has always aspired to be the vanguard for providing informed and efficient professionals to the industry who have the ability and desire to be innovative and effective leaders. At MSM, students come from diverse cultural and social backgrounds. Therefore, individual attention is a top priority here and an integral part of the pedagogy in order to neutralize the deficiencies and enhance the strengths. Various programs are carried out on an ongoing basis at MSM in order to bring out individual talent and work on personal specifics.
Here in MSM, we basically focused on personality transformation of a student. We believe that one must be the writer of his own life and reader of his own mind. Once you know yourself, you need less approval of others.
Education in MSM is a blend of distinctive, modern and multiple methodologies comprising of management seminars, business plans, simulation games, paper presentations, book review competitions, quizzes, debates and taking up live projects to bring about clarity of the concept to the students. The curriculum encourages analytical and critical thinking amongst the students.
Coming to our teaching method, I would like to specify two things which I feel is unique. One is the Master's Premier League, which we call it lovingly MPL, and the other is our participation in simulation games. MPL has got various activities, business plan, then news master, then corporate story. What is this? It is primarily where students are forced to learn and present their case in front of a large audience where they are evaluated by a battery of faculty who are working as a jury member. Simulation games is about where we create a simulated environment wherein you manage an industry, because although we are teaching in the class, but then to give a real life environment, a real life impact of how a business runs, you require a simulated environment.
To ensure that the management education is able to deal with global, technological and market changes, MSM keeps the curriculum and pedagogy abreast to the dynamics of the national and global business world.
Our pedagogy is practice-driven and field-driven. Most of the sessions are structured around the case studies, where students are required to have a pre-lecture preparation for the cases. Here, we at MSM mostly follows the Harvard business cases. Most courses have submission that requires students to use their knowledge into a real-life business situations, which sometimes requires them to go into the market and talk with the company professionals to understand that how the concept they study in the class unfold in the real practice. In the last trimester, we have students, those who are working on a live project under the guidance of their supervisor and also with the help of the company's professionals. We also have students, those who have developed their own case videos based upon the real life scenarios.
To stay close to the corporate, MSM follows the practice of keeping the curriculum and pedagogy updated religiously.
The continuous upgradation of the curriculum in MSM is one of the striking features of our academics. We try to keep the students abreast with the latest requirements in the industry, and the striking example in this trimester is that we have introduced a course on HR analytics, which is being delivered by a person from the corporate. The idea behind this is that the student should be updated on the latest requirements of the industry so that when they go out in the corporate to hunt for the jobs, they have an easy access to the desired jobs, whatever their profile is matching for.
At MSM, we continuously upgrade our curriculum. This year, seeing the industry trends, we have added digital marketing in marketing as a specialization, and we have also added a new specialization, that is business analytics.
With the help of its advanced teaching pattern, MSM educates its students with the abilities to deal with the changing dynamics of the industry by enriching students with experience and constant endeavors for excellence.